Whoopsie! You need a more discerning eye, my dear. Only 2 minutes left. No time for lollygagging. You're not even close.
I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do. Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No! 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 No!
Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him! Shit! He's even uglier than me!
Human life is... No! Huffed out. Admire your tenacity, futile.
Is he dead? Did I do it?
Well, look at you! So much feistier than those other little fellas. This is becoming chaos. Time to shake things up! I've ever seen! call this a show? Don't let her get away with that! Demise is inevitable.
Stratum. I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so? All right, then. What's this? What's wrong? Okay. Something seems different. Okay, this is weird. This is... Why is there a picture of me?
Playtime. You don't need that junk.
Hey, my stuff.